Hey guys, welcome back to Fake Card Friday. I know, I'm late. I apologize. Everything is late today. I'll get it up. You'll get all your videos today, alright? You're still getting your videos today despite them being late. I'm sorry, I was busy. I apologize. Anyway, today, Fake Card Friday, we are looking at a card in honor of Elemental Hero Stratos. Free my nigga Stratos was not free. So to honor him and his possible chance of never coming off the ban list, I mean, you know, I'm not a big fan of heroes. So whether he comes off the ban list or not, I don't care. But, you know, should he be on the ban list? I mean, he's done a lot. I definitely say that he should have, you know, sat in jail for a couple of hours, definitely in the jail cell. But, you know, I mean, the deck is already strong enough without him, so you don't necessarily need him, but, you know, I just don't know what Konami was thinking. I mean, this whole, the ban list was terrible anyway, so I really can't say that, you know, unbanning Stratos would have made it any better, but, you know, it was a missed opportunity. I mean, it was a missed opportunity by Konami. You know, if anybody wants to free Stratos, and you want to get Stratos off the ban list, just boycott the freaking structure deck. If absolutely no one buys a structure deck, then Konami might be persuaded to go ahead and move Stratos, but of course that's going to be impossible to get everybody together to boycott it unless you get someone big like, you know, like Asian Eyes or, you know, like, you know, Vexicus or, you know, all the big YugiTubers to get together and, you know, state that we should boycott Stratos. And even then, there's still people who don't even watch them, so, you know. That might be kind of difficult, but, you know, if you can get all the big YugiTubers to do it and boycott the structure deck and refuse to buy the structure deck unless they unban Stratos, hey, maybe you can do it, you know? Get that, passive aggressiveness on. All right. So, today we are looking at this fake card. So it got two different art. So it has, you know, the original art. Then it has, like, this interesting, cool kind of card art. Like, if Konami ever did this kind of card art, it'd be awesome because I like how this looks. It looks really cool, you know? I like how it gives you all the stats all right there, all in big, bold text. It looks really nice. So we're going to go ahead and look at this card. So this is Elemental Hero Nocturne or Nocturne. I don't know. I thought it'd be Nocturne. I think it's Nocturne with just an E at the end. But we're going to go ahead and look at this card. So, Elemental Hero Nocturne, that's what I'm going to call it, is a rank 7 Dark Warrior Xyz effect monster with 2800 attack and 2400 defense. His materials are 2 level 7 monsters. Alright, but he also has one of his little stipulation Xyz effects, like some, like, you know, like, you know, Thunder Charger and M7 and stuff like that. So, begin. Can also be Xyz summoned by using a level 6 or higher hero fusion monster you control as a team material. So, that already is actually pretty good. So, you know, you have a Shining or whatever, you can just go ahead and just boop right on, real on top. You know, level 6 or higher. So, any hero. You know, that includes Master Heroes too, just hero. So, just boop right on top. Pretty good, right? Of course, if you put on Absolute Zero, it would not get its effect because it was not removed from the field. It just kind of disappeared as an Xyz material. You know, same reason why you wouldn't get, you know, Absolute Zero, the fact that someone 101s you. Castell? Yes. 101? No, because you're not technically anywhere. Xyz materials are weird. Anyway, let's go ahead and read what else they got. All right. Once per turn, you can attach one Xyz material from this card. Special summon one hero monster from your hand or graveyard, but it cannot activate its effect this turn. So pretty much you could just turn this into a monster or a beater. Definitely. So if you have one fusion monster, you could just put that on top. As long as you have a hero monster in the graveyard, you could detach and then summon that hero that fusion monster back. So as long as it was summoned properly. So, you know, that's, or it can be summoned, unless it can only be, you know, fusion summoned. But, you know, if it can, then that's interesting. That is interesting if you can go ahead and do that. So, just put this on top, detach, and summon the thing right back if it's possible. So, really powerful effect. Really powerful effect. Alright, but also a second effect. Once per turn, you can attach two Xyz materials. So, this is, of course, if you, you know, actually with two level 7 monsters, or you took two level 6 or higher fusion monsters and made them Xyz material. You can attach two Xyz materials from this card, add one hero card, and one polymerization or fusion card from your graveyard to your hand. Alright, so you can add one hero card, so, you know, mass hero, whatever hero, get that from your graveyard to your hand. But you can add one poly, so you can add just regular poly. You used to be able to add super polymerization, but no, not anymore. So, then this card is harkening back to both, you know? You can, like, fuse and you know, you can detach and material and bring back Stratos. Well, if I can't be at this turn, so I guess that wouldn't be any reason. You can bring back Shadow Mist. You can get Poly and a Poly or Fusion. So, with the Fusion that you might want to get from your graveyard, of course, Miracle Fusion. I mean, come on. Miracle Fusion is so good. So, there you go. So, that's a pretty powerful effect, too. I mean, of course, you gotta take either two level 7 monsters or two level 6 or higher Fusion monsters to pull this off this effect. So, you know, I gotta really think, is it worth it? Anyway, it's off the fight. Win this card with no Xyz materials, leaves the field. You can banish this card, special summon from your graveyard both monsters using Xyz material for the Xyz of this card. So, pretty much, this guy has no Xyz, and you can go ahead and just summon this guy on one, detach, summon, and this guy gets, leaves the field, so whatever. You can banish it, and then special summon the monster that was used to Xyz summon this card with. So, very powerful effect. Very, very powerful. Just a very, very, very strong hero. I mean, I must say. So, yeah, there you go. So, in honor of Stratos, free Mendiga Stratos, and Super Poly, apparently. There you go. This is Elemental Hero Nocturne. Alright, so like I said, I apologize for stuff being late today. I mean, if you're watching this way in the future, then never mind. But if you're watching this specifically on the 19th of December, 2014, I apologize. And I will be getting the videos up as quick as possible. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this episode of Fake Card Friday. Tell me what you guys think about Elemental Hero Nocturne in the comment section below. So thanks for watching. Thanks for all the support. And I will see you guys next Friday with another fake card to look at. Alright guys, thanks for watching.